you and I, have the courage to say to our enemies, there is a price we will not pay, there is a point beyond which they must not advance.
Also know this, the belief that peace is desirable is rarely enough to achieve it. Peace requires responsibility. Peace entails sacrifice. We honor them not as makers of war, but as wagers of peace. And even as we confront a vicious adversary that abides by no rules, I believe the United States of America must remain a standard bearer in the conduct of war. That is what makes us different from those whom we fight. That is a source of our strength.